Let's take a look at the soul stocks, would you?
Thank you, Curry. Korean markets are keeping the gains that we saw at the open. The KOSPI is a little lower than the open, but we are seeing a huge rally for the brokerages and the financial names today. The surprise rate cut that we got from the Bank of Korea and the record low interest rate environment that the markets are seeing for the first time are pushing up financials and brokerages today. Again, huge rally. We are seeing three names already limit high this morning. This is coming on continued expectations that funds will move into stocks and bonds from bank savings, meaning higher earnings for the brokerages in terms of fees and trading volume. So also we are seeing that trading volume on the Korean markets have passed the 8 trillion won mark on a daily average basis on the lower rates that we are seeing. So we are seeing a huge jump, especially for the smaller names. So if you look at names like Uanta Securities and Golden Bridge and KTB, they're trading limit up 15%, 11% for KTB, and 10% for SK Securities as well. So again, Bank of Korea Governor Lee Ju-yeol's comments that are hinting that another rate cut may be coming if the recovery remains slow from the next data reading, this again is helping this sector keep its gains this morning. Take a look at the blue chips. We are seeing a strong picture for the blue chips as well. Hyundai Motors, SK Hynix, KEPCO, all higher this morning. And Samsung Electronics also is up 0.7%. We are seeing some news that Samsung, following its decision to freeze wages for this year for all its employees, I guess to make up for this in a way, Samsung Electronics will be launching a flexible work hour system starting tomorrow, starting in April. So I guess this is a big deal. In the Korean labor markets, this may mean significant changes in working hours for other Korean companies as well. So I'm watching this name today as well. And Squawk Box will be right back, so stay with us.